Well, Arnett, the day is finally almost over, and Rexar and I have some great news. We're selling t-shirts, isn't that right, Rex? Okay, you don't need to get all excited. Okay, fine. Rex doesn't want to sell t-shirts. Rex and I are selling t-shirts, as you can tell by the freaking... Rex, I need a t-shirt! I'm sorry. Like I said, Rex and I are selling t-shirts. Let him give you a testimony. Let him give you his testimonial.
Do you think they should buy this shirt, Rex? What do you think? Yeah, that shirt. Should they buy that one? No, don't shake your head like that. It's a great shirt. Come on, Rex.
All right, don't worry, guys. I got the t-shirt back. It's okay. For those who aren't really sure who Rexar is, well, take a look. I'm sure you've heard him in some videos. Do the teachers elect you? You gotta abuse the bathroom. Are you kidding me right now? We're about to get into the good stuff. Thanks. No, I am not gonna take you to the bathroom. Hoshi loves me. No, she loves me. Maybe they thought you'd do a good job. Oh, you think you can do a better job? Oh yeah, what kind of job would you do as a dog, huh? As class representative? You can't even lead your own pack. You lick your nuts. All the responsibilities and work caught up to me. I just didn't have time for my friends. Okay, fine. Fine, you win. You win, no friends. Let's go. Why didn't you want to promote my t-shirt? It's made of the highest quality fibers. If we don't sell 1,000 t-shirts, they're gonna fire us from YouTube. Don't you care? No more kibble, Rex! I think Rexar and I have to go through some more aggressive negotiations. We'll be right back. So if you're looking for the coolest Chilled Chaos limited edition t-shirt that you could find this holiday season, follow the links everywhere. For the low, low price of $19.99, you too can have one of these. What do you think, Rex? Should they get one? I agree! And there's also a YouTube logo on the back. Now, on to the next thing, Tera bloopers with the DERP crew. Let me tell you, Internet, things got pretty silly when the five of us start filming together.
Mic check.
You haven't done a mic check.
Mic check!
I'm gonna check Mike.
Is Mike okay?
Mike's dead.
Oh no! So he's not okay?
The magic of video editing, it's like a student film.
I hate these cables out of my tube.
There's a bunch of inconsistencies in student films. Like that mug was not there before.
Alright, go for it.
Greetings, traveler, where you may choose from either... Oh god fucking me. Greetings, traveler! Fuck, I forgot the line! Greetings, traveler. Okay. Fucking!
I wanna get your beard in as well.
Flowy!
Cinematography.
Or the mage. Weird! This book contains classes of job fucking.
Job fucking?
Oh, fucking classes of job.
And prostitution, it's the world's oldest profession.
Herbalist my ass.
This book contains. Fucking horn.
Alright, see?
I like this book.
Sorry. You need to constantly have a camera.
Only the bravest souls should. It's $49.99.
Oh. This book
fuck me right. I'm a wizard.
Just do like an office camera.
Just look at the Travel's herbalist. Be herbalist. Ba-dum, bum, bum, rolling.
Action.
Can't look annoyed when I'm happy.
Subs are down.
Jump scares.
What's going on here? But this price.
Your. Oh shit.
This price.
Your price of $49.99.
Oh, you got me. You said price.
Oh, you get that evidence class for free now.
Change the price.
I can't leave.
No, I refuse.
Just do it.
My head! No, I refuse!
Just do it!
Is it hurt?
A little bit.
I'm sorry.
Get rid of that stupid bird, too.
Did I hit the camera?
Jesus.
No, I refuse.
Just do it.
Ow!
Hold on, you gotta reserve. He didn't hit him on my angle.
What do you mean he didn't hit you on your angle? I felt impact.
Didn't look good.
Oh, that
was pretty
good.
A little bit, yeah.
It's pretty hard.
Bird, too. He looks fine to me. I'm waiting for the take where he hits it and decapitates it.
No, maybe.
Good.
I'm snoring. I can't help it.
Action.
Hey, Gum, you're ruining the shoot here.
Do you want to look cool?
I want to win.
Well, you're not going to win. You're just going to look cool. Do you want to look like a winner? How do you feel?
Like a winner? I don't like where this dialogue's going. <at all. laughs> Mister, you didn't take the tax.
Too bad it's last year's, though.
Dude, one more, please.
Action. Still rolling.
Halt, fiend. Or drop those babies.
No, it's not. Or drop.
Halt or drop those babies. One of the two. All right, I'll stop and eat the babies. It's fine. There's a really nice backlighting effect on this.
Oh,
I like
thank
it
you.
A lot. Action.
Oh, I screwed that down, brother.
Action. Okay, that's good.
Okay. Now we're gonna completely cover him as like completely.
Alright, I think you're good.
I'm just looking down like this.
So just recording his face right now.
Yeah, I've been subscribed with the alpha.
I'm glad they nerfed him since the beta.
Didn't even know he could subscribe in the alpha. Let's try that one more time.
The malevolent spirits have been killing everybody!
I don't remember my lines!
What kind of reward?
Me! The malevolent spirits or something other. Let's start that again.
You got anything to do?
Not really.
Alright, well, let's go check it out.
Huzzah!
I'm already bored playing this game.
Yeah! That's right. Malevolent spirits.
Yeah!
Level 2 with a Wii. Level 1!
What?
What level was he?
Level 1!
Wait. He was level 2, I swear. I looked.
I'm a noob!
Want to do it again?
Yeah.
One more.
The malevolent spirits have been spirited.
Thanks to you. Are you laughing?
No.
Are you filming?
Can you start like
children.
A
most playable character? Put it on! Put it on!
That may have fucked up, but
what?
Oh no, it's good.
Actually, like, what is this thing? What is this even? What is this?
You there, sir, please.
Okay, what do I do? I looked at the camera.
So we're gonna do that again, Charlie.
Ow!
Oh, no! Oh.
You alright?
I'm sorry.
I lost a pinky in the Great War.
I was trying to make it go.
I would say get the ice pack, but it's a little cold.
No, it's fine. It's
don't you worry about me. I'll respond in no time.
I guess we can go.
Action.
We're gonna die out here. Put the fucking heater on in the car.
Do we have heated seats?
Oh my god. Okay.
Now on to our last thing for tonight, Internet. We've covered bloopers, we've covered t-shirts. Now we're going to cover what the hell was I doing a couple of weeks ago in California. Well, in it, I was actually competing in a Game On Google Play event where I and other Internet people got a chance to fight to the death. Well, not really to the death, that's a little exaggerated, but we got a chance to go head-to-head and against each other in some games. Check out some of the behind-the-scenes of that right here, and follow the links to Google Play's channel for a chance to watch how things unfolded. Hey there, Internet. My name's Chilledchaos, and I run a YouTube channel. Like 37 other million people in the world. Well, it's great to be here. My trip out here actually involved a long flight, but when you have a long quest, the payoff is what makes it so much better. And my trip was quite long, actually. I didn't sleep the night before. I got an 8 o'clock train to a 10 o'clock train, took that to the subway, then took a 6-hour flight for an hour taxi to my hotel, and there was a 10-minute walk right here, but I'm hyped. It's based on a true story.
Are we supposed to talk about that or something?
You're like, today?
Yeah, I know. I touched it. I couldn't. It was.
Wait, one time look up for me?
I do like the makeup, though. Like, I really wish I was a little more feminine.
By admitting that you want to, it's in there.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you got it.
Admission of guilt?
Yeah.
Listen, man.
I didn't kill my wife, but I didn't say I'd be upset. Than a regular peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Well, good.
Yeah, trying to beef up. Just get the size difference.
Hold up.
Guys, hold on. For him,
look at, I can go. Look at, I can bring it out, roll, and then I can bring it in.
Mine's just always out.
Oh, and the
guy. Okay, guys,
go. Oh, God, the director's yelling.
Action!
God damn, I'm gonna win. Does Sally sell seashells by the seashore? Does a woodchuck chuck wood? Does a bear shit in the woods? I don't know. We'll find out.
Give it up for Chilledchaos, everybody!
Well, that's one down, and about 7 more things to do this week. Got another event, got Disneyland, got apartment looking, shh, don't tell anyone. It's gonna be a busy and crowded week, but it's gonna be fun. Well, Internet, we're at the great Senior's office. If you'd like a behind-
I can't hear you, I'm killing the force.
If you like a behind-the-scenes look at what Adam does every day, look, it's from a different angle. So, Kathy, what's it like dating the great Jill?
What?
What's it like dating Cena?
Oh, it's awesome.
It's awesome. For those
can't
that don't,
hear you. I'm killing the force.
He's killing the force. Aaron, it's Uncle Slam.
Yeah, that's me.
Hi.
Hi.
We're getting some behind-the-scenes footage of.
Don caught me off guard.
If you had a date, Adam, what would you say to him?
I would say, "Hey there, hot stuff."
Hey there, hot stuff.
Is that a banana in my pocket?
Or am I just happy to see you?
Yes.
For 3.5 years, I've yet to try In-N-Out Burger.
It's a burger.
It's a burger.
Man, us East Coasters are spoiled because this is just like a normal burger.
Big Mac.
Tastes like a Big Mac? Yeah, 1,000 Island spread. It's a Big Mac. Anyway, I just want to point out real quick because this boggles my mind. Is this a handle and a door lock on the 14th floor? I don't know. It's just, I mean, maybe they want you to aim for the pool. But yeah, I tried to open it. That's just like, what the hell are you doing? I'm like, nothing. Just testing. Just seeing if things work. Hey, Internet. Want to hear something cool? Cuckoo! Penis! Nothing? Nothing?
Come on! There's more to show them our holiday
It's Christmas, Internet. It's Christmas in Disney. Not really. Close enough.
Thanksgiving is in 3 days.
They should hang a turkey up there. Anyway, Internet, this kind of turned into a bigger vlog update thing than I was expecting. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh, I guess we'll give more life blog update things. I'm gonna be moving to California probably in a couple of months, so that's life exciting stuff. I've put on a few pounds because I haven't been able to work out because I hurt my back and my health insurance doesn't cover Connecticut in the last 4 or 5 months. And I found out via Facebook my father's getting remarried. So it's an exciting week for all of us. Anyway, Internet, I'll talk to you guys later.